how to insert a shape. Up on the bar, you're going to find the shape tool. Click any shape that you want. I'm going to go with a pentagon here. Turn your cursor into a crosshair and open it up. Then you have options to change the color. You can make it transparent. You can also change the line color, and you're good to go.